entertainment that we constantly consume can be complained about for days on end. I mean, look at the state of YouTube and how most content is just how shitty something is, or a video essay of someone complaining about how bad a video game or product is. But even while I was making this video and trying to come up with topics that weren't just nitpicky about the game for things that I hated, it was kind of hard. Meanwhile, the amount of stuff that I love about the game, I can make an infinite amount of videos about, and it would be way more timeless than the complaints. Even when taking the good and the bad, in my opinion, the good outweighs the bad on every level. And it's such a breath of fresh air being able to pick up something or go into a hobby that's more positive than it is negative. It gives me comfort knowing I can simply pick up a model and all that's there is just me, this model, and the story that I want to tell.
Killing frenzy. Return to sender.
That's frustrating as fuck. Yeah, a fucking sliver of health, dude. And sometimes when I... when he's staggered as like a champion and then doesn't take extra damage. It's like I was hitting him for 50k and his health wasn't even going down. I had to wait to stagger him again before it actually like took effect. Alright. God, that's annoying that I get one arrow off when he's taking extra damage because the second one hits his fucking shield. Man, the signs are so annoying when I don't have super. Oh wow, they actually almost killed me. Wow, they're still alive back there. I forgot my health doesn't regen.
course.
Please stop multiplying. Man, even when I get a headshot and it doesn't fucking kill him. They're never ending. This is fucking insane. So long as this guy like stays in my line of sight, we're fine. This guy killed me last time. Oh shit. Sick. Okay, now we kill the hobgoblin. And then there's probably a couple more champions, but we could just poke the boss, I think. We'll see. Alright, we probably will hit like a trigger where dudes spawn. Oh shit, not the scions, dude. Mm. It just spawns one, and then it runs out and it fucking fights me. Nice, that was a good amount that we killed right there. These are the worst. Alright. So, that hobgoblin's not gonna shoot at me. If it does. Wow, okay. Is that guy just like chilling behind that rock? Who else we got? Just two hobgoblins, I think. Fingers crossed, his AI is absolute garbage. It's not. They know exactly how to hide behind rocks. How did that not hit? Okay. Oh my god. Why is he still shooting at me? Guess we're just gonna chill and let our health regen unless we see a well on the ground back here somewhere. Which I don't think I do. And then I'm gonna jump up here just to maybe get LOS on one of these guys. Oh. Oh, they just hammer the spot where they think I am. Oh, I gotta love auto aim. I have to adjust specifically for it so that it doesn't like auto aim where I'm not. Where I don't want it to. I don't think this is really gonna work. Man, they just fucking know how to hide in Master. That's it. Maybe they do more damage and stuff, but their AI is just programmed to fucking hide better. To know where fucking line of sight is and to hide. How's his health back? Okay, I'm gonna shoot that over there. Maybe that'll help. I don't know how I'm getting shot when both of them were fucking frozen. And they heal in my super even though they're stunned. Like, what the fuck is that? How? You're fucking stunned. Oh, and I had to restart the whole fucking thing. God. It's not like it's hard. They just fucking hide. And then when you have to go find them, they one-shot you. Jesus Christ. To do the whole thing over again. Actually, I might switch. Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. Man, that's so annoying. Okay. Wait, he's aggro today. I didn't stun him? God, I'm too scared. Run up and actually shatter dive him. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with those overload hobgoblins there at the end. I have to fight one at a time or they fucking murder me. I hate how everything just fucking hides. No. How? Oh my gosh, stop. Just fucking hit that thing. No. Oh, now there's so many of them. Fuck. What do I do? This isn't hard. I don't know why I'm fucking dying. We only have 25 minutes left to try, so this is probably our last try unless we die really fast. I just don't understand, like, why they fucking just hide. And then the scions duplicate way faster than you can kill them. So that's just like a measure of patience. Like, there's no way to kill them in a timely manner. I just have to sit there and shoot them. Just so boring. He aggroed on me. So inconsistent how this shit works. I wonder how much damage. I don't really have to use a sniper for much. Nope. It's so inconsistent. Everything about champions is super inconsistent. Oh no. How is that not a headshot? Why do they move around so much when they're fucking stunned? What does being stunned even mean, dude? If you can still fucking move, then you're not stunned. Oh my god, and now he's gonna go hide like a little bitch. Jesus Christ. And I can't use any, like, heavy weapons on the hobgoblins or anything, because unless they're being like consistently damaged by an overload, their health regens. So like I can't like overload them and then hit them with something else because their health would just regen. Why do the is the AI programmed to run? I don't know how I miss stuff like that. I don't really think I can kill this hobgoblin right now, but maybe his AI will do me a favor and just fucking run in circles. Nope. Okay. The scions fucking hide behind a wall while they duplicate. Man, not even a fully charged headshot fucking kills them. I have to. Oh my god, okay. I'll just go hang out over here. Fuck you, game. I guess I just don't have the patience for this today. Yesterday was fine, but. Now I just don't have the patience. I shouldn't have to shoot a scion twice. There's three back there. There's four now. And they can duplicate as they die. Like, you can't interrupt it. Once it starts, it starts. Holy shit, dude. Actually bonkers. I think I got them all. Yeah, just the champions left. Where is that going? All right. Well, maybe this guy is nice to us and will walk in circles for us. What a bitch. Oh, and all his health is back. Just like that. Okay, well, that's what I thought would happen. That's not what's supposed to happen. Okay, we are running for good. Let's deal with these fucking hobgoblins. I'd love to deal with them one at a time. I hope the game lets me do that. Hell yeah, dude. That's what we're talking about. And I've got super for the scions. Okay. How are you shooting me when you're fucking stunned? Thank God for unlimited primary ammo, dude. Otherwise, this shit would not be possible. Oh. Oh my God, please. Okay. No, it's just the hobgoblins. Till the boss spawns, right? Man, this fucking pole is in the perfect spot for them. Man, when it like overpenetrates and only stuns one of them, even though it hits both of them, that's awesome. Thank you. Why is his health coming back? What the fuck is that? I was shooting him the whole time. I'll take it, bro. I'll take that. Now, ads are spawning? Is that the boss that spawned? Or just ads? No, boss spawned too. Okay, I don't need this hobgoblin then. I did. Walked in next to the fire. Not in it. Okay, there's an unstoppable too. And he's coming this way. Come on. He may be frozen, but that shouldn't stop him from getting stunned. Okay. Where's the boss? The boss over there? I'm gonna jump up and super right here. Not this again. I don't know why one just fucking sits behind the rock and duplicates and then the duplicates run out. But not the one that's like behind the rock. Alright, thralls are fine. I don't care about thralls. It's the silence that pissed me off. Look, he like specifically runs back behind the wall to duplicate. That's the boss back there, dude. And I can't get to him because these fucking scions. Oh my god, dude. Alright, we just have to play patient. I'm gonna back off, let the signs do whatever the fuck they wanna do. guy jumped. I thought he was going somewhere else. I don't know why I fell off when I'm just walking side to side. Woo! Hey there, boss man. Sick. Two Zons. Okay, we killed the boss. Now we just have to get to the chest. I don't even need to kill these fucking hobgoblins. You're stunned. Why are you moving? Eh, buddy? Why are you fucking moving? Okay, I'm just gonna super up there. I'm gonna bounce off this wall a couple times first. So there's like a normal goblin. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Now I'm just gonna super you so you get frozen. Then pray to God he doesn't hit me when I go up and open this loot. I looted it. What the fuck? Got it. And it killed me. Did I get the solo flawless though? Thank God, dude. That's so stupid that it's frozen and he can shoot me. So stupid. I didn't even get an exotic for that. I got a fucking enhancement core. That was not worth my time whatsoever. That's frustrating. Look at it. Look at it on the map. It says enhancement cores uncommon. Exotic arms common. But we get an enhancement core and not a fucking exotic arms. Fuck this thing. This thing can suck my wiener. This thing sucks. Stupid, stupid, stupid. No destinations, please. Okay, we have 4 minutes. I don't know if we can do this in 4 minutes, but... Solar burn, barrier overload. Yeah, I don't even have a barrier. And arc. Okay. Well, we did the solo master. Thanks for watching. Guess I'll see you guys tomorrow.